the wall.
Yeah.
All right, one more time for Azing.
I'll just sit right here.
Is it recording?
That's pretty cool. You're the opening act for David Bowie.
Yeah.
Is he really here?
That's pretty cool.
He's here. Alive.
In life.
He's wearing the outfit he wore in Labyrinth.
I wish he was wearing one of those like skin tight things in Ziggy Stardust. That'd be pretty cool. His thin white dude costume would be cool too.
Hey, thanks everybody. The first song we're gonna play, we actually debuted, is a brand new song that we just wrote about one of our best friends. We played it last Monday at New World Deli, and we're playing it for the second time ever. So you're gonna be all here to hear the second performance of the song. It's from my friend Ace, who plays in her own one woman band, Alice's Bass. It's called Space Girl.
It's our dark wind.
Song about Catwoman.
Inside your blood, the sun, moon, and stars align with your magic. shows at the end of the show. The grand finale, it's time to go home. Galaxy girl with music inside your blood. The sun, moon, and stars align with your magic touch. Journey from Cobalt destination to planet Earth. My dear space girl. My dear space girl. My dear space girl. The next song is a song we actually did also at New World Deli Monday. It was the first time we did it acoustically, but the song's pretty old. It goes back to 2009 on our second EP that we released. This is called Come On Out to the Children. It's kind of weird when it's about a nightmare, actually.
Come on out to the children. Come on out to the light. Come on out to the children. Come on out to the light. Jason's wanting a bite. Watch it fall all over the room. Clean it up with the mop and broom. See the ants crawl through the house. But that's okay, they'll be by the mouse. Come on out to the children. Come on out to the light. The clock is fighting with the mirror. The mirror has won the fight. Ron McDonald fell off the wall. Captain Crook laughed at what he saw. There's a vampire eating a tree. Come on out to the children. Come on out to the light. John Mellencamp's at a disco. Boy George is feeling alright. Come on out to the children. Come on out to the light. Now this song is at an end. Now so you'll be happy with the light.
I think because you did that, you deserve a special treat. It's time for everyone's favorite, not that China treat, get off. Okay, everybody's favorite about the insect, can you behave?
No.
Insect God, everybody.
I am the insect God. Insect kingdom.
I'll gather up my food that I find and store in time for the seizures. I'll have the other insects bring me back food. I'll store in the colonies. The territories we have were built from the earth to complete my home.
I'll spin my whip. I'll spin a cocoon. I'll change my color. Show you where I see me. I'll build my colony and work in my eyes.
I am the insect god, and I'm going to live in the
insect kingdom.
I'll have the other insects bring me back food. I'll store in the colonies. The territories we have were built by material from the earth. I am the going to conquer the insect kingdom. I'll spin my web,
I'll spin a cocoon.
I'll change my color
so you will not see me. I'll spread my wings and then I will fly. I'll build my colony and rock in my eyes.
Thanks, everybody. You're marvelous. Have a good night. Bye.
Woo!